Let's just go down. I'm not gonna shoot it, it's just ammunition killing. Like I said, I'm the type of Silent Hill player that only runs and only shoots when I really have to shoot. Man, this is a fucking maze. Oh, Bergen Street! I think we're on the right way. But it would be much more appreciated if I would find a fucking save point again. Like I said, I feel unsafe when I'm not using save points. I mean, like I said, I could quick save now every 5 seconds. But come on, that does kill the mood. You hear that? Oh! Uh-huh, this game is gonna fake me. There's a door. Jump to the door that you get killed again. Of course. I will only do this if I really find no way. But there are still things that I need to check. I can go down here, and then I think I have checked all of it. Just screw you. Go away with this fucking music! I will get nightmares today. Why is there still music? I killed them! I think I really need to go to the fucking door. Maybe there's no train coming. What? Can't even say one little thing? I mean, you can say something, but I think you noticed that I barely look at the chat. But yeah, don't see a little thing. It's much appreciated that no one says anything. But like I said, I'm trying now to not look at the chat, and I think it works. And I think you still have fun, and I don't want to go down there. Ah, screw it. No! And now? Go up! Go up! Oh my fucking god! Oh! Don't tell me we have to go now. Of course we're gonna... Okay. Have I missed the door? I think I missed the door. How embarrassing.
Huh?
Oh, maybe we need to go to the other... to the other side. I'm just too stupid to find the door, no, I think.
We need to go to the other side.
Yeah. Maybe I'm just too stupid, but I think we need to go to the other side.
I mean, why should I go into a subway now?
I mean, maybe it... No, this doesn't make any sense to go to the other side. Yeah, like I said. secret that poorly made sense.
It wasn't that. I think in the cutscene that there was open the door, but
can I go in? Can I go here in?
Ah!
That makes sense. Oh, can we go? No.
Damn it. I mean,
I think I need to look at the archives. Maybe I need to go up here? Come on, it doesn't make any sense. Oh, it does make sense. Oh, half drinks. Or one half drink. Of course. And now we need to go through the whole train or what? Heather, why are you doing this stuff? Oh no. I smell another boss coming. Great. Oh, I need to shoot that. There we go.
Is there something here?
Or does she look at...
Does she look at the enemy, or...?
Yeah, I think so.
Why is he so big?
I think it's a good chance to try the shotgun. But this one we're gonna make with
It's fucking.
Oh, forget it. Let's take. Oh no, I think there's a boss coming up. Yeah, that's okay. Thank you. No, that's just in case. Get us with bigger merchandise equipped. Oh no. He's big. Ah, she kicks him in the butt. Ah! What the fuck? Is this our boss? I'm gonna reload. I'm gonna reload in the menu because it's faster. He's a little bit. I like how. Oh yeah, come on. He likes it. Oh yeah. Oh. Ah! Don't you just want to die? Ah, oh, you heard that? At the last. Oh, that was cracking something. Oh no. Oh. Oh, the last. Oh no, that was bad. Spooky! Let's see what's next. Oh, great. Maybe a save point? Ah, a cutscene. The loading time is longer. Yes! I love cutscenes. Ugh. Do we need to go out? Can't we just stay here and wait till day arrives? Oh, save point. Let's look at our. Ah, we're still good. But we don't need the big merchandise anymore. Oh, nice camera angle. Damn, where are we?